Avalanches have blocked the only highway to a place you may remember in the news 20-some-odd years ago, Valdez, Alaska. The Richardson Highway will probably stay closed for about a week. The officials there have urged people to move out of their houses. This over the weekend because apparently water started to accumulate behind the snow, not to mention the debris from all of those avalanches. Remember Exxon Valdez? Valdez, Alaska, 26 years ago, I think.